Let us now study about phase modulation of a sinusoidal carrier wave. As we already studied about AM and FM, here we can write that in phase modulation, the phase of carrier wave is varied according to the baseband information signal. Here we can see if baseband signal, which is also called modulating signal, this given as YM is equals to AM sine of omega MT, and the high frequency carrier wave is given as YC is equals to AC sine of omega CT. Then when the two signals are supplied into a phase modulator, then phase modulator mix the two, and finally the output of phase modulator is given as YPM, in which the amplitude and frequency of the carrier wave remains same, but the initial phase, which is considered to be zero, that will be modified with the baseband signal, and it is written as AC sine of omega CT plus, this is written as KP multiplied by YM, where YM is the baseband signal and KP we call phase modulation index. So in this situation, the final phase modulated signal is AC sine of omega CT plus KP AM sine of omega MT. This is the way how we define the phase modulated signal. Here I am not discussing about the waveform of phase modulated signal because that is beyond the scope of these lectures. In engineering physics communication systems, so we'll discuss about the waveform and the phase modulation in much more detail.